Welcome to episode number one. Sorry, I know. This is, I only did one at bat. You guys didn't miss much. Sorry, though. I know. I'm trying to get better with these editing. But that is going to be the camera angle for a little while. Famous double play, turn it. One, two. Nice. Got him. The draft is going to have to be in the next episode because I don't have much time here, but I will play the two showcase games. No doubt.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Base hit. This time it's actually into the outfield. Last time it was into the outfield. This time it's into the outfield for a base hit. That ain't bad. Alright, come on. So many young players want to do too much with hits. I am on beginner hitting difficulty for now, so I don't really like staying on base unless I can steal a base, which turns out I can. So yeah, all right, still can't steal a base. All right, come on. Was he hurt? Nothing. All right, come on. Score me. Grounded to third. Oh, score. I don't know. I was gonna go for it. Okay. Come on. Striding in once again. I don't really think the showcase games matter. There we go. I would want the second, honestly. Oh, come on. Oh, rip. Double. Yeah, that's a double. Get down. There we go. Alright, we can steal third, so we're going to stand on base. We don't have the best speed, but we're pretty quick. No, we're not. We are out by a mile. We're out by a mile. Out up again. Come on. Two for three with a double on his line so far. Oh, that was ripped! Doesn't have enough. No. And he tracks caught. It down. A nice running play to record the second out. Okay. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about
digging in once again. Greg Luis. One for two on his line so far in the game. 0-1. Here's the pitch. On the ground to second base.
There we go. I hit triangle. He'll put this in. Oh, shoot. That's right. I just hit circle. Why did I hit triangle?
Ready for another shot now.
Don't ask me, I have no clue.
Valentin, a hit and two official trips okay. To the plate to this point in the ballgame.
Here we go. First pitch coming, here it is. All right.
Pitch is a fastball inside.
Gonna leave it at 5-3 now. We're just trying ready to for another come chance. Back.
Willie Brandt off with a whack. Into the windup, here comes Willie. The 0-1. Swing and a line.
Come on. Oh! Snagged it! I'm gonna throw. Got him. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let me just make sure we're still rolling here. We are. Alright, last at bat of the game. Here we go. Ripped it. Caught again. Alright, let's get on to the next game.
You know what, guys? Let's screw it. We're gonna go straight to the draft. I think we did pretty good.
Alright. Put in the comments below, who do you guys think Chris is gonna get drafted right now? I don't even know. I didn't pick. Alright, I don't think we can pick. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Who's Chris going to? Los Angeles Angels! I'll take that. I love the Angel. I don't love him, but no, I like him enough. Woo! All right, I love that. Awesome, Angels. Here I come.
Chris is the GM of the Los Angeles Angels. We just drafted you to come play for us. How's that sound? Sounds great. Holy cow, I'm going to play for the Angels. I actually used to play for the Angels in my little league. This conversation and moment. Jeff, we're happy we got you. Best pick you ever made, I promise. We believe in your talent, and we're counting on you working hard for us. Welcome to the club. I'll work hard, can't wait to start. In the days and weeks that follow, so the Angels sent you an offer sheet, and I'm pretty pleased where it landed. Come here with the details if you think it's fair, let's sign.
In most cases, rookie contracts get
great,
done
congratulations, son. You're getting your shot. Stay that, focused and work hard. Signed with the Los Angeles Angels. Yes, I am a Los Angeles... Well, actually, right now I'm a Mobile Bear. Let's delete a file. Delete. Matt Hardy style. Delete. Alright, that should be good, right? Alright, let's go to save. Go to the show. And I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe. And see you guys. See you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.